If you want me, it's all right. It's all right. Well, yeah, it's all right. If you want me, it's all right.
Shindig is brought to you by the laundry detergent that puts white strength in your wash. New Ajax, the laundry detergent with Ultramarine Plus. It's stronger than dirt. And by Stridex, the amazing medicated pad that helps you wipe out pimples because it actually deep cleans the dirt soap can't reach. And now, here is your Shindig host, Jimmy O'Neill.
Thank you so much. Hello, everybody. Welcome to Shindig. I think we have one of our better programs for you tonight. The Temptations are going to sing My Girl. And Bill Shannon is going to keep searching while Marianne Faithfull's tears go by. And we were hoping to celebrate the fact that Shindig's own Righteous Brothers now have the number one hit song in the country with their recording of You've Lost That Love and Feeling. Now, they were going to sing it tonight, but unfortunately, just at the peak of their sensational rise to success, Bill Medley, who's the tall Righteous Brother, is taken ill. And I thought you'd probably all like to join the Shindig team by wishing him a very speedy recovery. Why not drop him a card? I know he'd really like it. Well, the show must go on. In the meantime, the other half of the Righteous Brothers is here tonight to carry on Bobby Hatfield. And you know who else is supposed to be here tonight? Jerry Mason from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Now, you may remember, Jerry is the mystery singer who auditioned for Jack Good over the long-distance telephone and got the job. Now, we can't be absolutely sure if he's here tonight, because nobody really knows exactly what he looks like. But we did send him a ticket and ask him to be in the audience tonight in precisely 45 minutes. We're going to ask him to get up from his seat, walk up here to the Shindig stage for the first time in his life, and sing for over 20 million viewers. So if you're out there, Jerry, and you're getting just a little nervous, well, you got 45 minutes to either slip away or stay. But if you do stay, it could be your big break to become a big, big star. And not just a stranger in town, which just happens to be the name of the latest record by Del Shannon. And you'll hear him sing it immediately following this message.
Here's an amazing demonstration of how Stridex medicated pads really help wipe out pimples. Hello, could I have your name, please?
Pam Freeman.
Pam, would you help us with our demonstration by washing your face, please? Thank you very much. You see, Stridex medicated pads help wipe out skin problems because they deep clean the dirt that soap can't reach. They're recommended by doctors because they deep clean the oiliness and dirt that cause skin problems. And they leave invisible medication that helps clear up old pimples. Now, those greasy cover-ups and gels have no cleaning power. But Stridex, well, just watch. Pam, is your face really clean now?
I think so.
Okay, just wipe your face with a Stridex pad. That's right. Stridex pads are disposable, you know. I'll just put it on this tray and take a good close look. See that dirt?
Boy, I sure do.
Visible proof that Stridex can help wipe out your pimples because it deep cleans the dirt that soap can't reach. So get Stridex.
Me and my baby been on the run so very long. Her folks sent a man to get us. They say we've done wrong. So we run, yeah we run, yeah we run from the stranger in town. Stranger in town.
To sing one of their greatest hits. Here come the Coasters.
If you don't give me the deed to your ranch, I'll saw you all in half.
Same old rodeo. Salt the dam was trying to stop the sweet.
the deed to your ranch, I'm gonna throw you on the railroad track.
My name is Happy. Happy. He's tied her up. He's rode her on the river. A train was coming.
Donkey Dong. Coffin Dong. The walking dong.
Slow talking John.
A long game, a long lead, naked dong.
My heart's on the as long as we live.
Town, USA.
Stronger than dirt, New Ajax. Laundry detergent is stronger than dirt.
This is a dirty job
with those steel mills. Sometimes my husband's socks get so bad I hate to even put them in the washer. But Ajax must have something real powerful. Did you ever see socks this white?
New Ajax laundry detergent is stronger than dirt.
Grab it! Grab it! The Bankies coupon that's coming your way. Because your Bankies coupon is worth plenty on any size baggies. And baggies is the food wrap that promises you on-the-spot freshness. So remember, when your Bankies coupon comes your way, grab it!
Don't grab it, bag it, in baggies!
And use your Bankies coupon today.
32 minutes to go out there. Jerry Mason from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. How you feeling anyway out there in the audience, if you're still there? Hey, beginning tonight, every week, we at Shindig are going to pick a disc we feel could make the top five. Then we'll invite the artist on who recorded it and ask him to sing it. And then if it makes the grade, he'll come back and sing it again on Shindig. And now tonight, here is our very first Shindig Pick of the Week. It's Jewel Akins with The Birds and the Bees.
Lemon tree, don't put your faith in love, my boy, My father said to me, I fear you'll find that love is like a lovely lemon tree. Lemon tree, very pretty, and the lemon flower is sweet. But the fruit of the poor lemon is impossible to eat. Lemon tree, very pretty, and the lemon flower is sweet. But the fruit of the poor lemon is impossible to eat. Beneath the lemon tree one day, my love and I did lie. Girl so sweet that when she smiled, stars rose in the sky. We passed the summer lost in love beneath the lemon tree. The music of the laughter hit my father's words were lemon tree, very pretty, and the lemon flower is sweet. But the fruit of the poor lemon is impossible to eat. Lemon tree, very pretty, and the lemon flower is sweet. But the fruit of the poor lemon is impossible to eat.
Girls will be here any minute. Smile, Skipper.
With this mop? Are you kidding? Gotta use this hair cream first.
You'll scuttle your sailing date with that greasy white cream.
But I need it to keep this down.
Cream, sure, but not that stuff.
What can a guy do?
Here, try my hair cream. Score. Brand new and it's clear.
Clear, white? What's the difference?
Difference? Your white cream feels greasy, looks greasy. Imagine using this every day. Man, that's a lot of grease building up. Now, clear score. Look.
You can see clear through it.
So there's no greasy look. Now, they both do the job, but which do you want for your hair?
Gotta be score.
Smooth sailing, eh, mate?
It's a breeze when you know your score. Hair cream.
Clearly, clearly he knows his score.
Thank you.
kids get it. And some kids ain't.
Our mystery singer from Pittsburgh, Jerry Mason, is one of the cats that's got it in just 16 minutes. And we'll also meet Mary Ann Faithful immediately following station identification.
Shindig will roll right on following this message.
Hamburgers of the world, attention! Great news from Hunt's. Now, ketchup comes in flavors! Now, there's a hickory flavor ketchup. And a pizza flavor ketchup.
Hunt's new hickory-flavored catsup, the instant barbecue, a touch of hickory-smoked flavor in a rich tomato catsup. And Hunt's new pizza-flavored catsup, an Italian accent. For hamburgers, hot dogs, french fries, you name it.
Yes, hamburgers! Ketchup now comes in flavors! New hickory-flavored catsup and new pizza-flavored catsup. Both from Hunt's, the catsup with the big tomato taste. Ah!
can make me feel this way. My girl,
my girl, my girl.
Talking about my girl.
My girl, talking about my girl.
I've got sunshine on a cloudy day with my girl. I've even got the mess of me made with my girl.
Shindig proudly presents Pat and Lolly Vegas. Brand new record out, which we all think is just great. And he's going to sing it tonight for the first time on television. Here is Bobby Sherman singing, It Hurts Me.
I never thought that I could cry the way I'm crying now. I never thought that I could sigh the way I'm sighing now. Smile again, unless I smile with you. As time goes by, I find that I'm still thinking about you. I tried and tried, and even cried, but nothing seems to do. Find myself alone. I haven't forgotten yet. It hurts me. Oh, it hurts me. It hurts me to know that you're so happy in somebody else's
arms. These are cookies. Cookies are good to eat. Do you like cookies?
I like cookies.
This is a special cookie.
I like this cookie.
This cookie is the perfect combination of delicious chocolate with just the right amount of vanilla filling. Do you know its name?
Sunshine Hydrox.
Do you know which cookie goes together with milk or fruit juice or a soft drink?
Sunshine Hydrox.
Or which cookie is so good as dessert, or with dessert, ice cream, pudding, fruit, or gelatin?
Sunshine Hydrox.
Or which cookie is a favorite as a TV snack, with coffee, or tea, or milk?
Sunshine Hydrox.
Which cookie is the original cream-filled chocolate cookie?
Sunshine Hydrox.
Anybody knows that.
Better baked by Sunshine.
That was Marianne Faithfull from England. Hey, you know, we get an awful lot of mail asking for information about Willie Nelson, which is kind of funny, really, because Willie used to be Shindig's own mail boy. But, of course, he's given up delivering mail now and taken up making records. And here's his first venture called, get this, I'm in love with a dancing girl working at the Metropole. This one I gotta hear. Willie Nelson!
She's a groovy little angel, and you ought to see her rock and roll. Woo! Oh, when the band plays the Monkey Time.
when you take a break, make it milk for vitality.
And now we get to find out if there really is a Jerry Mason or not, Jack. Yeah, I hope he made it tonight.
Well, I don't know that there's only one way of finding out. If in anywhere in the audience tonight Jerry Mason is sitting, would he please get up and come on the stage, please, now?
Right,
is he there? Is he there? Is he there? Oh, gosh, I can't stand it. Is he there? I don't think he's there. Who is there? Is that him? Oh, I didn't think he looked like that. Here, give me this. I'm going to leave it. Jerry Mason, are you?
Yes, sir.
Now, look, I want you to tell the ladies and gentlemen, I want you to say perfectly honestly, have you ever been on this stage before?
No, sir.
Have you ever met Jim O'Neill before?
No, this is my first time. Hi, Jim.
Welcome to Shindig, Jerry.
Jerry, have you ever seen me before in person?
No, sir.
And you were singing completely unrehearsed, are you?
Unrehearsed.
Well, good luck to you, Jerry. I wouldn't like to be. Hey, Jerry Cole, give him a guitar. Can you sing a bit of that song? Hey, Jerry, sing a bit of that song you... I'm nervous. Sing a bit of that song you sang to me over the telephone. Cheek of the fellow. Will you sing it now?
All right.
Right. We've only got a few seconds, so sing us one chorus, eh? Okay, Jerry?
Let's Jerry go. Mason, ladies and gentlemen. Here he comes.
Thank you.
Femina, does he know my love, Femina? Stella Gavada, Giangela, La Grande Fameda. Oi, Femina, si tu te giana fevera. Mendozi agade la nema, no boce bigamba. Oi femena, si da ceco me zucaro, fie gesta vada di angelo, fezer do vengano. Voglio bene, zodaio, no tempo già sguda.
Come over here, come here, folks. Hey, folks, I want to tell you, this is really happening now. This is the first time we've either seen or heard Jerry Mason. For my money, I think he's terrific. Come back next week. On with the show. Search
it. Completely unrehearsed. Search on the coasters.
It's so unrehearsed, I'm even out of the night.
Take her air.
velvet the size, neath starlit skies like I did. Take her and tell her you're always here. Hold her close to you, do all the things that I did. Take her heart, tell her you'll never part. Then break her heart and set her free.
Shindig was brought to you by the dairy farmer members of the American Dairy Association, who remind you to get your daily ration of the vital combination. Drink milk 3 times a day. And by Sunshine Biscuits, bakers of new thin-style crispy crackers, Hydrox cookies, Hi-Ho crackers, and Cheez-Its. They're all better baked by Sunshine.
Next week will really be a while when England's current number one group, the Moody Blues, will be our guest, and Jerry Lee Lewis will be back with his dynamic kid sister, Linda Gale. Guest stars Peter and Gordon return, along with Dee Dee Sharp, Glenn Campbell, Sonny and Cher, and, of course, our own Bobby Sherman on one of the greatest shindigs ever next week. So until then, thank you so much for watching. See you next week. Good night, everybody. And here are the Temptations marching in with our shindig finale.
When the saints go